the battery adapter, champagne bottle cap, glow gun, and a fan. Let's start making. Take the battery, put some glue gun on the top. After you put the glue gun, stick the champagne cap on top of this battery. Now, on the top of the head of the champagne cap, put some more glue gun and stick the motor. Where the motor is stick, see that there's some place with this fan. Where you're going to put the fan. Now take the fan, put some glue gun right, and up put it for the motor. Now take this battery adapter and stick it over here, and now a fan is ready. For more videos, please subscribe to my channel and please like the channel. Thank you.